Malcolm, I had his freshman year in my ACAT 1102 class, and he was very quiet. I always knew he was listening and thinking, but I never saw a smile on his face. I knew he was a hard worker all the time. And then when Malcolm decided to do the honors degree, he took on, through engineering, trying to explain to this theater geek how this bridge was built, how everything was done. He explained everything to me, but also to our class, to the 4493 class. He did it in such a way that we all understood him and what he had accomplished. And along with his kindness and his sweetness in this class to try to get us all to understand and appreciate what he's done, he blows me away for doing so many things. He was a marvelous runner on our athletic team, on our track team, but he also does a lot for his church. He is involved with so many things that he just stood out for me, and that's why I nominated him, and I'm thrilled that he received this award.